found here under all these branches a hedge, what do you call them, hedgehog? I think he might have come in here to do his hibernation here in the barn. He's under this one. There's, oh, oops. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, you thought you found the perfect spot here, didn't you?
Oh. Hello. Were you already asleep? He looks kind of sleepy, doesn't he? Or she? Hi, little guy. Oh, girl. Look at those ears. Hey. And look at those small little eyes. And that little nose. Little sniffy, sniffy nose. Yeah? Well, sure. What shall we do with you? Huh? Yeah, what shall we do with you? Yeah. I found
some larves here. Let's see if we would like a little larve.
That's a yummy, yummy little larve there. Wouldn't you like to have that one? Yeah. Yeah, he's sniffing it. Look at that little nose.
I got it into the box. Yeah, so now I can put it in a safe place. Yeah, this little cutie here. He must be so confused now. What? I don't want to hurt you. The contrary, I want to make you safe. Yeah, so let's look for another place for you. Okay. I think this could be a really, really good place for you. And I will prepare maybe this corner here. A nice little hibernation nest for this little fellow here. And since it was hidden under some roots and tree branches, I looked for this also. So look here. Here I have some hay here. I just want to help him to keep him as warm as possible because this is old sheep wool. Okay, let's see. Let's release this little guy here in his new hibernation nest. Hey, 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 hey. Look here. There you go. Yeah, there you go. Oi. You see how he rolled? Rolled himself together. Yeah. Yes. There you are. Look what a nice little nest I made for you. And now the top of the, without hurting him or making him uncomfortable, we put this thing here. Oh, but without, yes, there we go. There we go. Yes. And I think I will look for more wool to isolate his little home. Give him the best chances of surviving this winter. You never know how cold it can get. Yes, so let's do this here. So, look, he's in there. I don't know if it's possible to see. But this, there is an opening there. Otherwise, it's, yeah. Look at that. Look, oh, there is the hole. He can crawl out there if he doesn't like this. It's his option now, but I gave him the chance anyway. There we go. Have a nice sleep.